Welcome back to another edition of Fly Tying for Beginners. Today we're going to tie a San Juan Squirmy Wormy. And we have, here's the Squirmy Wormy material. And this stuff stretches. It stretches 10 times the length it is at relaxed. The hook I have in a vise is a curved shank. This is a number 10. It's actually an offset hook. I'm going to use 20,000 lead wire for weight. And you can keep that weight down around the bend there actually a little bit. It all depends on what kind of water you plan on fishing, how much weight you want to put on. And we'll remove the back. There we go, I'm partly around the bend there. Now I'm going to use 3/0. This is a rose colored thread. I'm going to keep that lead pushed up to the eye. Start at the rear. And I'm going to cover the entire lead with the thread. Now I'm going to take my Squirmy Wormy. I'm going to tie it in, and I'm going to leave about an inch or so on the front. I want to secure that right there. I want to keep it tight to the lead. Kind of try to pinch it in there. You can take the thread and put it around underneath, and that will help to pinch it into place too. And I'm going to take the thread up to the top, and we're going to wrap the front. I'm going to go lightly on the front because I'm not quite on the lead yet, so I want to fill that up. And then when I get on the lead, I'm going to pull it tight. And the amount of pressure you put on there, obviously, will give you a fatter section or a smaller section. I'm going to wrap that right up to the eye. Watch, because it'll roll off the lead very easily. You see that roll? I'm going to pull it pretty tight and secure it. You can fold it back and wrap on top of itself. And then trim off the excess. Put a whip finish on there. Make sure you get a good knot on there. With this strong pre-waxed thread. If you have any thread wax, it's a good idea to put that on and use that. Because with this, you can't put head cement on there because the head cement will eat the worm away. Now we could take this and you could cut this to whatever length you'd like. Right here, it's a little bit too long. I'm going to cut it to maybe twice the length of the hook. And here we have our San Juan Squirmy Wormy. Hope that you learned something from this video. Hope you would subscribe to my channel. Please refer me to your friends. Leave comments, questions, suggestions. And most of all, thank you very much for watching my videos.